In this episode, we will talk about the connection between the flow of information in the stock market and a spontaneous symmetry breaking. This chapter corresponds to practical applications of quantum mechanics. Let's enjoy it! The stock market is basically described by stochastic processes. In this way, all the variables of interest are stochastic. Additionally, some free parameters of the system affect its dynamic. In a previous episode, we explained that the stock market equations can be expressed in a Hamiltonian form, namely as an eigenvalue problem. We also explained that the resulting Hamiltonian is a non-Hermitian one. This means that information cannot be preserved in general. But why is it the case that the information is not preserved in the stock market? Or better said, what is the fundamental principle behind the no preservation of the information inside the stock market? The main reason for the no preservation of the information comes from random fluctuations. Random fluctuations appear in the stock market because the variables involved are stochastic. These fluctuations appear even if the system is in equilibrium. The equilibrium condition in the stock market is called Martingale condition. As an example, consider the bottom of a potential. The bottom represents an equilibrium condition or Martingale. This condition has some specific price for an option. An equilibrium condition means that everybody has the same amount of information and nobody will win nor lose anything from the market. The stock market would be certainly a boring place if this situation persists. Fortunately, the stochastic nature of the variables involved forces the system to change quickly from equilibrium condition due to the random fluctuations or random information entering or getting outside the system. However, under some special circumstances, for some combinations of the free parameters of the system, the ground state is perfect in the sense that it also obeys all the symmetries of the Hamiltonian. And then no random fluctuation will change the Martingale state. In this case, the system will just oscillate as a pendulum around its equilibrium condition.
If the Hamiltonian describing the stock market is Hermitian, then we have a unique equilibrium condition or Martingale state. Additionally, the information in the stock market would be preserved.
Thanks, Erika. In fact, we can conclude that if the Hamiltonian describing the evolution of the stock market is Hermitian, then it would certainly preserve the information and as a consequence would always keep the same Martingale state. Then no random fluctuation would affect the equilibrium condition in such a case. However, in the most general case, for general values of the parameters of the system, the symmetries under changes of the prices are spontaneously broken. Under the same conditions, the Hamiltonian is non-Hermitian, and any random fluctuation of the market will change the equilibrium condition, bringing in this way the system toward a new vacuum state or Martingale. Examples of this situation can be found inside the Bradshaw's equation, where the symmetry under changes of the prices is spontaneously broken in general. Note that for some specific combinations of the interest rate, here represented by the letter R, and the volatility, here represented by the letter sigma, the Hamiltonian becomes Hermitian. Then all the previous explanations can be applied to the Bradshaw's case. The same situation can be found inside the Merton-Garman equation, which is an extension of the Bradshaw's case in order to include the volatility as a random variable. Here again, the symmetry under changes of the prices is spontaneously broken, and additionally, the symmetry under changes of volatility is also spontaneously broken. Note that in this case, also for some combinations of the parameters of the system, the Hamiltonian becomes Hermitian. In summary, when we analyze the stock market, the Hamiltonian is in general non-Hermitian. This means that information is not preserved and that random fluctuations bring the system toward a new ground state or Martingale state. For these situations, it comes out that the symmetry under changes of prices is spontaneously broken. for the Merton-Garman case, it is also true that the symmetry under changes of volatility is spontaneously broken. In this way, we have a natural connection between a spontaneous symmetry breaking and flow of information. For some combination of parameters, the Hamiltonians governing the dynamic of the stock market become Hermitian. In such particular situations, the information is conserved, and we have a perfect ground state or martingale state, which is unaffected under random fluctuations of the stock market. If you like this video, please give us a like, share the link, and subscribe to the channel. More videos are coming very soon. Continue with us.